See here, example one. Y is equal to px plus a by p and obtain the singular solution. See here, this equation is of the type y is equal to px plus fp. Fp here is a upon p. So this is our Clairaut's form. This equation is in our Clairaut's form, and its solution will be written as just replace p by c. So the given equation is in Clairaut's form. Its general solution will be y is equal to cx plus a upon c. This is general solution. Now to obtain the singular solution, we shall determine the condition under which the two roots of this will be equal. Two roots what? Two roots of c. See here, the equation one can be written as c into y is equal to c square x plus a, or c square x minus cy plus a is equal to zero. Now the condition, we know that the condition that the two roots of a quadratic equation is equal, then b square minus 4ac is equal to 0. For equation ax square plus by plus c is equal to 0, ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, b square minus 4ac should be equal to 0. So this is our equation in quadratic form. Then here b square minus 4ac will be minus y whole square minus 4 into x into a equal to 0. Since this equation is quadratic in c, after solving this, we will get y square minus 4x equal to 0, or y square is equal to 4x, which is a parabola. So this parabola, or this y square is equal to 4x, is the singular solution for this differential equation. See another example. Solve y is equal to px plus p minus p square. See here, this is our p minus p square is fp, means function of p. So this equation is of the type y is equal to px plus fp. It means it is also in Clairaut's form. So we can get its general solution by simply replacing p by c. So y is equal to cx plus c minus c square. It is your general solution. Y is equal to cx plus c minus c square, where this c is a parameter, or here it is an arbitrary constant. Now, as in our previous example, we need to write its singular solution also. So write this equation as a quadratic in c. So this equation can be written as c square minus c into x plus 1 plus y is equal to 0. Next, again, we know that the condition for the two roots of this equation to be equal is that b square minus 4 is equal to 0. Therefore, b means x plus 1 whole square minus 4 into 1 into y is equal to 0. Since your a is 1 and c is your y, so it implies that 4y is equal to x plus 1 whole square, which is again a parabola. So the singular solution of the given differential equation in Clairaut's form is again a parabola, and its equation is 4y is equal to x plus 1 whole square. You can see another example. Y is equal to px plus root a square p square plus b square. This equation is also in Clairaut's form. Here fp is under root a square p square plus b square. So your general solution will be y is equal to cx plus root a square c square plus b square. Just replace p by c, or in your examinations, try to solve it after differentiating both sides with respect to x. Don't replace just p by c to get its general solution, because it will not look correct. Now, in order to find the singular solution, again, we need to find its singular solution. So make here, or in this equation one, this is equation is quadratic in c. So this equation can be written as root a square c square plus b square is equal to y minus cx, square both sides. So it will be a square c square plus b square is equal to y minus cx whole square. So it is equal to y square minus 2cxy plus c square x square, or c square into this x square comes, this a square c square goes there. So x square minus a square minus this 2cxy plus y square and minus b square is equal to 0. Now this is quadratic in c. Again, to get a differential equation, we know that here the two roots of this equation will be equal for this b square minus 4ac equal to 0. So b is your minus 2xy, so it is whole square minus 4ac. 4 into a is x square minus a square into c is y square minus b square is equal to 0. Or divide all by 4, so it will be x square y square is equal to minus x square y square minus b square x square minus a square y square plus a square b square is equal to 0. These two terms goes. So it will be b square x square plus a square y square is equal to a square b square divided by a square b square. So it will be x square y square plus y square b square is equal to 1. This is our singular solution. It is the equation of an ellipse. Therefore, the singular solution will be x square by a square plus y square by b square is equal to 1. Next, we will see there are some equations which are not in Clairaut's form. So to those equations, we will reduce them to Clairaut's form. See some of the examples. It will be clear with the example. Solve y is equal to 2px plus y square p cube. Here, this equation is here px, it is 2px. Also here, it is not fp, it is fyp, but we need to have here fp. So we will reduce it to Clairaut's form. Put small y square is equal to capital Y and small x is equal to capital X. So that differentiate this with respect to x. So it will be 2y divided by dx is equal to d capital Y by d capital X. That is 2y into p is equal to capital P, where dy by dx is equal to capital P. Now capital P will be small p is equal to, from here small p is equal to capital P by 2y. Now substitute this value in our given equation. So small y is equal to 2x into capital P by 2y plus y square into capital P by 2y whole cube. So it is p cube by 8y cube. It implies that y square is equal to px plus p cube by 8. It means capital Y is equal to px plus p cube by 8. Now this equation is in Clairaut's form. Since its general solution will be capital Y is equal to cx plus c cube by 8. That is, small y square is equal to cx plus c cube by 8. This is our answer. Now, in order to obtain the singular solution, again, we differentiate one with respect to c, or you can do it by, this is your equation, which is not quadratic in c. So we differentiate one with respect to c and obtain, this will be 0. This is equal to x into 1 plus 3c square by 8. It implies that c square is equal to minus 8x by 3. Now eliminate c between this 1 and 2. So it will be y square is equal to cx plus c by 8 into c square, or cx plus c by 8. C square means minus 8x by 3. So it is equal to cx minus cx by 3. It is equal to 2 by 3 cx, or y to the 4 will be 4 by 9 c square x square is equal to 4 by 9 x square into, substitute the value of c square, it is minus 8x by 3. So it is equal to minus 32 by 27 x cube, or 27 y to the power 4 plus 32 x cube is equal to 0. This is our required singular solution. Similar type of problem is given as an example also. 4y p square minus 2x p plus y is equal to 0. You need to solve this yourself. This is all over for today. So note down them. If you have any query, ask me your questions here.